With all the stressful events around the world right now, a lot of us wish we could go back in time to a happier moment. So let's go over some of our favorite overlooked time travel TV shows. This list will cover only hidden or forgotten time travel gems. So while we love shows like Doctor Who, they won't be found here. So turn on your flux capacitors, cause let's jump into the time stream. Our first show, Future Man, is about to enter its third and final season. This comedy series stars Josh Hutcherson as Josh Futterman. Get it? A janitor who gets dragged through time thanks to his unbelievable skill in video games. Basically every gamer's dream. Yet, wouldn't you know it, being good at video games doesn't necessarily make you good at real life. But it certainly makes for a hilarious watch. With its incredibly well-written time travel rules and hilarious stories that include the best Back to the Future parody ever, you'll never stop laughing with Future Man. Until season 3 ends, that is. Next up is a show that used to be incredibly popular, yet has almost been completely forgotten by modern audiences, Quantum Leap. This time travel series ran from 1989 to 1993 and starred Scott Bakula as Dr. Sam Beckett, a physicist stuck traveling through time. Joined by a hologram of his best friend from the future, Sam leaps into the bodies of different people in time, and is forced to try to correct what once went wrong, in hopes of being able to make his final leap home. Each episode mixed humor, drama, and social commentary that has, for the most part, all aged surprisingly well. Yet, if you want your fix-the-past time travel a bit more serialized and down-to-earth, then check out the 2007 series, Journeyman. Journeyman centers on Dan Vassar, a reporter who accidentally jumps back in time to change the past for the better. Unable to control his leaps to the past and back to his life, Dan's family life slowly begins to unravel, especially when he learns his long-lost ex-girlfriend is also a time traveler just like him. This one-season show didn't last long, but managed to pack a surprising punch with its themes of fatherhood, family, and romance. If you want your time travel to be a bit more mind-bendy, then you need to check out Netflix's Dark. This German-language series is worth watching with subtitles and is best watched with as little information as possible. Yet, what little we can tell you is that Dark focuses on a fictional town called Winden, where children are going missing. One of those children has been sent to the past, and sets off a series of near paradoxes and surprising twists. If you need an addictingly good binge watch, Dark is the choice for you. If you want something a little more lighthearted though, then check out DC's Legends of Tomorrow. This tongue-in-cheek show focuses on the time travel adventures of some of the DC Universe's misfit superheroes and villains, including the Atom, Vixen, Captain Cold, White Canary, and Constantine. This ragtag team of time travelers rush through time trying to fix any time aberrations, which are often caused by their own mistakes. With episodes on everything from fairy godmothers at Woodstock, to George Lucas accidentally forgetting to make Star Wars, to a college-aged Barack Obama being chased by Gorilla Grodd, Legends of Tomorrow is bound to leave you with a smile on your face. There are so many excellent time travel shows that we almost wish we could go back in time to completely redo this list. But while we can't, we'd love to hear what your favorite wibbly-wobbly timey-wimey series are in the comments. So join us as we twist back our time turners.